Hi guys, I have made a Lego Sprite Prime piano. I have programmed it from scratch and this is the color sensor. When it sends a color, it will make different sounds or you can program it something else. I have assigned different colors that will make a theme of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. So let me show you. Now I'm going to show you how does it play Twinkle Twinkle Star. I have already unpaused it. Now let me show you how does it work. Now this color sensor not just only sends the color blocks, it also sends the paper. We did some little experiment. See. I like this piano from Lego Sprite Prime. Please, if you have Lego Sprite Prime, please try this one.